Yeah, so in our game, two, three, four more lunges. The program is up to 4 ounces, so it's looking good. Okay, and then we'll do something a little bit different for lunges, okay? So, as you do these, slowly, not fast, just by your walk, do 10 lunges on your own pace, okay? Slowly, easily, don't go fast, just get them right. Advance to the back, to the male base goal. through fast lunge. Okay? Fast, go fast. Okay? Let's go. Fast, roll, fast lunge. Okay?
Makes
sense? Now you're okay. Okay, when you come here, you're going to retreat. Same platform. Fast, roll, fast, and lunge. Okay? Makes sense? Fast, go fast, rush. Recover. Fast, go fast, lunge. Recover. Good. Okay, ready? Start. Begin.
Am I down?
You're down.
Okay.
Try it all the way around to this one. Don't make it too easy.
I'm coming in behind you.
Six turns. Keep pushing that on my head.
I don't know. Trouble finding that foot placement, he's going to show you a little trick to make it just a bit easier.
So I got her down just like this.
Need to be in the guard.
Wait a second.
That's not going to work. Okay. So I got like this and I can't quite get my leg there. And what you do is keep this leg tight and you're just going to move to your side of your hip. Which allows you to bring that leg up. Push and roll.
So it creates that little extra room that you need in order to move your leg down to where it needs to be to push them.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah. Next. How many times before you just like?
Does everybody know what the other side?
Or when they move, you move the other way.
Come to these things to get beat up. Like, more power to you, man. Seriously.
It sucks. I can't go back to them.
This right. is the third most dominant position. The mouth is the second most. Where you're sitting on top of them, the only thing that's more better is from behind, when you have them from behind. This is the third most dominant position for me. I am the one in the advantage. So I can pull her forward and hit her if I want. Pull her away. She's trying to hit me.
Did you get your Game of Thrones?
Yes, I did.
And
I
actually think I've caught enough to take him on scene.
This is what I want you to do.
Nice.
After I got all my finals done, I decided, I can stay up and watch these now.
Forward, wrap around her head like so. Create some space. So you're going to unlock your legs and push on their knee, right above their knee, like this.
Oh, my Bluetooth is dying.
Roll right over. Once more.
That sucks.
Okay, so I want the instructors to start off on their back and then roll the students.
Yeah. There's a rumor going around that I broke my back.
Oh yeah?
Yes. Your nieces have told me.
Oh.
Yes.
That's not what I said.
Yeah.
Not what I said, but close-ish maybe? Shaylin.
You know, sucky for me. Like, okay, so one of my
why is she bad?
Because she's best friend. Let's go again. I haven't gone. How many have you gone?
No.
Okay.
You got him locked. That's what you need. Now pull her closer. There you go, to you. See, now you can push her down. Since it's still running. Oh, she's got somewhere right here.
Okay. And
here we go.
Once you are in this position, I want you to pull them forward.
Yes. Don't be afraid to get close.
I don't want to get...
Do not want to get kicked. Oh, you're not going to get kicked. Last time I would be at least get on the edge.
I can't get everybody in the frame that way either. I've been trying to line them up so I can get everybody.
Last time I did it, I didn't get everybody in the frame. I would focus on like one.
Yeah, I spent time focusing like on each one of you individually too.
Okay.
But I was trying to get as much of them in the background as possible because I thought that was kind of the idea of the thing.
Right, right.
So I've been trying to be at an angle where I can get the students in the frame as much as possible.
Right.
How's your back, sir?
I'll be fine. Thank you.
Yeah.